It's amazing how quickly emails can build up in your inbox. And if you're like me, you'll want to keep them just in case. But don't leave them in your inbox. They'll clog your searches and may even slow your computer. The answer is to archive them. Outlook 2013 provides two ways of archiving emails. You can do it manually when you need to, or you can set it up to archive your emails automatically. Let's start by looking at manual archiving. Here, we've got an inbox with 1,244 emails. You'll also notice that we've got 117 in our junk email folder. We won't want to archive those or any emails in the deleted folder, so let's clean up first. Let's open up the junk mail folder. You can do this for any folder in Outlook, and select the first email. You can, if you want, delete them one by one, like this. But I just want to get rid of all of them. So having selected the first email, I press Ctrl and A, which selects them all, then Delete. But they're not gone yet. We've just moved them to the deleted folder, so now we need to empty that as well. Open up the deleted folder, select an email, press Ctrl and A, and then Delete, and this time you get a warning box. This will be permanently deleted. Yes, I want to do that, so I click Yes, and they're gone. Now I can archive. To archive, go to File, then select Cleanup Tools, then Archive from the drop-down box. Now I get another pop-up box, which gives me some alternatives. I can set Outlook to Auto-Archive, but as we've not got any Auto-Archive rules set up yet, I'm going to manually archive this folder only. Next, choose a date. Everything before this date will be archived. I'm going to choose the 1st of January 2016. I also want to include items marked Do Not Archive, so I get a clean folder. I'll let Outlook choose where to save the archive, and all I need to do is press OK. The archive itself can take a few minutes to complete, especially if you've got a lot of emails with attachments to archive. And that's how you manually archive all those old emails in Outlook 2013. It's the same process in Outlook 2010. However, there's a better way. You can use Outlook's automatic archive tool. Once you've set up the rules for auto-archiving, you can sit back and forget it, and all those old emails will automatically be archived for you. You decide which and how often. So, let's see how to set up automatic archiving. Open up Outlook 2013 and click on the Folder tab. Next, click on the Auto Archive settings in the Control ribbon. This brings up the Settings pop-up box. Now, you can either use the default settings or set your own rules for that particular folder. Frankly, it's a lot easier to change the default settings so that all your folders are archived at the same time and in the same way on the settings you choose. But it's up to you. I'm going to set up the default settings and apply them to all of my email folders. First, I'm going to run the archive every 30 days. I don't want a prompt. I just want it to happen, so I uncheck that box. I want to delete any expired or deleted items that are older than 1 month. And next, I want to apply these settings to all my email folders. Let's just check to see where Outlook is going to store the archives. OK, that's fine. Press OK, and then OK again, and the job's done. It may take a while to run the archive, but once it's done, you can relax, knowing that your emails will be safely archived every 30 days. eTop Technology, here to help. If you like these videos, please visit our channel for more helpful how-tos and subscribe.